25. True peace. True peace can be experienced only when we stop giving and taking sorrow. In order not to give sorrow, we need a clear heart that has no ill feelings, and to not take sorrow, we need a big heart that can tolerate and help other souls to get over their weaknesses.